As a part of celebrating World Milk Day, we, the Commerce Batch, has created a video. World Milk Day is an international day established by the Food and Agriculture Organization of the United Nations. This day is celebrated on June 1st each year since 2001. It has been celebrated to recognize the importance of milk as a global food. The main theme of World Milk Day 2021 is sustainability in the dairy sector. These are some of the objectives of celebrating World Milk Day.
As the world's second largest milk producing country. India produces close to 61 billion kilograms of milk annually, or over 9% of total milk produced worldwide. Who has not heard of Amul? Gujarat Cooperative Milk Marketing Federation Limited. You will find their advertisements on hoarding across your street corner, on TV, radios and newspaper. Amul is India's most popular and single largest selling brand of milk and milk products. Actually, Amul is an abbreviation for Anand Milk Producers Union Limited, which began as a small cooperative in Anand district of Gujarat. It is now part of the largest Gujarat Cooperative Milk Marketing Federation Limited. Amul is India's largest milk federation. Amul was launched in 1946 by Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, who was approached by poor farmers of Gujarat to stop exploitation by middlemen who paid low rate for their milk while selling for high prices in cities. The veteran freedom fighter conceived what is now renowned worldwide as Amul model. Farmers and cattle owners selling milk directly to regional cooperative society for better prices. Amul make ghee, paneer, yogurt, lassi, flavored milk, chocolate, ice creams and milk-based products too that are popular in India and abroad. Over 50 million milk producers sell their produces to over 144,000 dairy cooperatives across India. This milk is processed at plants operated by 186 district cooperative unions and marketed by 22 state milk cooperative federations in country. The Amul model is a unique example for the world. It has been replicated in every Indian state. It is also the most successful cooperative venture in the world too. Thank you.